New at 5:30 right now, a man accused of tattooing a 13-year-old girl. And tonight, her mother is furious about this. Channel 11's Joe Holden just found out that he's not facing any charges.
A local mom was outraged when her 13-year-old daughter showed up at home one day with a tattoo on her foot. That was 3 years ago, and that mom has been battling this ever since.
It just doesn't make sense to me.
Kelly Menzie admits she's been on the warpath. 3 long years of researching the law after she says an ex-relative gave her 13-year-old daughter this tattoo without her permission. That's illegal in Pennsylvania.
I was livid. I was very livid. I was disgusted, and I ranted, raved, screamed.
I was young. I wanted it. I didn't really think she'd care, but.
What seemed like a classic battle of the wills between mother and daughter was overshadowed by serious concerns. Madison has type 1 diabetes.
When you're a diabetic, if you get a paper cut, it could take 3 weeks to heal compared to somebody that does not have diabetes.
Madison got her tattoo, they say, from an unlicensed facility in the Latrobe area. After 3 years of begging investigators, earlier this month they learned state police had filed charges. But after Channel 11 began looking into the case, we uncovered a judge already tossed it because the statute of limitations had run out. For Madison and her mom, it's a question of now what?
I thought it was the awesomest thing in the world, 13 having a tattoo. Now I'm 16, I'm like, why would you even get that? It's so young.
I would never have agreed to this, period. It's disgusting.
In Kelly's estimation, the current punishment for the crime really doesn't fit, she says. In fact, she's been in touch with legislators across the state to stiffen punishments for those who give children tattoos without a parent or legal guardian's consent. Reporting in Westmoreland County, Joe Holden, Channel 11 News.